Forsling and Stroman paired up on defense to begin this game.
It looks like the Panthers, they want to get that puck in and establish some forechecking, get some energy going.
And Marchman to center ice. Stepping up is Stroman. He carries in, sets up Marchman with a shot blocked away by Soros. Desperation mode for the Predators in this 56-game season. Davies with a slap shot saved by Driedger. Petrano with it. It comes to the point. Anton Stroman winds up with a slapper, and Soros will hold that.
Look around the NHL, a lot of teams, it's like a MASH unit. The Panthers have done themselves well.
Shot here from the point, saved by Driedger. Possession for the Panthers again. Lomberg late in the shift, sends it in front for Duclair, deflected. Backhands over to Duclair. He puts the brakes on. Swings it back to the line. The Forsling slap shot save. Rebound in front. Oh, and Verhaeghe is stopped by Soros.
The Stars, good puck movement. They force it back to the point. Blocker saved by Soros, and it just jumps right onto the stick of Verhaeghe.
And Yarncroke had both goals. Stroman moves in. Sends it towards the net. The rebound knocked out of the air by Arvidsson. Barkov for Huberdeau. Picked up now by Ekblad. Yandel will shoot, deflected off the outside of the net. Barkov got a stick on it. His pass to Yandel at the blue line. Huberdeau again fakes the one-timer. And now he cranks up the one-timer, and Soros makes the save. Over to Forsling, lost an edge, gives back to Tippett. Forsling, one-timer. Knocked down in front, it's loose. The shot by Petrano is stopped by Soros as the power play ends.
Petrano in the excellent position. There's the shot. Marchman, it hits him, and in comes Petrano. And you notice when he comes down the middle of the ice that he's facing that net. Don't come in and be on the backhand. Get ready to fire that.
Harper out of the box, picks it up. The D by Forsling. And then Driedger able to get a hold of it. In the opening 8.5 minutes, but Soros has kept it scoreless. Now even strength shot by the Predators. Driedger will hold on to that. Puts it out in front. Barkov on the backhand. Verhaeghe throws it cross ice. Duclair again with it. Takes a shot. Soros made the save. It's loose right at the net. Here's Weegar shooting, and it goes high. Panthers win the faceoff. Stroman takes a shot. Loose in front. Huberdeau is stopped by Soros. Oh, another great chance. The Panthers have had their chances, including this one by Huberdeau. Gives to Lomberg. Yandel takes a shot. Deflected just wide. Marchman was right there at the net. Yandel over to Ekblad, over to Huberdeau. He moves, he shoots. Soros the save. Batted out of the air by Barkov. The pass to Huberdeau. Save again by Soros. Ekblad couldn't reach it. Oh, incredible chances again. Right on the doorstep. Hornquist is stopped. Soros lost his goal stick.
Another package of Panther chances. There's the shot from Huberdeau. Look at it bouncing around. Nashville's just waiting. They're just waiting for Soros to make the saves. They're standing still out in front.
Yandel sets up Huberdeau. Cross ice feed. Ekblad saved by Soros, and the rebound cleared. 51 saves. We're in the first period. Duclair racing after the puck. Duclair gets there, makes a move, puts it in front. Verhaeghe is stopped by Soros. Anthony Duclair using the speed there. And Wennberg wins the faceoff to get it started. Verhaeghe and Duclair again with that speed. Here they are again. Verhaeghe into the slot. Over to Duclair. The pass back. Verhaeghe's shot is taken away by Soros.
Well, the Nashville Predators, they're very content just to dump that puck in if the challenge at the Panthers' blue line.
Driedger the save on Ekholm. And this time he'll carry it out. Forsling sees an opening, takes a shot. Gloved by Soros. Benning took a hit from Tippett, but the Predators able to chip it out. Here comes Halla. Two on one with Cousins. Halla for Cousins. The shot. Driedger with a great glove save. Puck is loose and now it's under him.
Here's what happens after. And one man back, an odd man rush for the Nashville Predators. Yandel goes down, but then Driedger. Wow.
Barkov up ahead. Weegar Able to catch up and flip it in. Anthony Duclair down the wing. Puts it in front. Loose at the net. Barkov on the backhand. He scores! They finally get one by Saros, and the Panthers lead 1-0.
Last five games, Duclair gets in behind the defense. He knows that Barkov and Verhaeghe are right in front of the net. And after a favorable bounce, Barkov plays it off his shin pad, and you see Saros, he was dead to rights right there.
Harper at the point. Over to Carrier and Driedger there, and there's no rebound. 4-on-4, full possession for Florida. Weegar breaks down the wing at the goal line, try to go short side there. Skimmed off the goalpost. They get the extra skater on the ice with Driedger on the bench. Gus Forsling up at the line. Here's Barkov. Cross ice feed. Huberdeau is robbed by Saros.
Barkov over to Huberdeau. Look at, he's waiting right there for it. Put it in his wheelhouse.
Nashville has been one of the better scoring teams in the league in the third. Panthers are as well. Over to Huberdeau. He'll wait. Ekblad one-timer. Saved by Saros. Barkov picks up the puck. He breaks in over the line. Barkov stick handles to the net. Weegar shoots it. Saved by Saros.
These players, as Barkov cuts in, almost got strangled, and in comes Weegar.
Mosterinen picks up the loose puck. Toronto working the wall. Forsling head fake, and the wrister is into the glove of Saros. Panthers get the steal. Here comes Verhaeghe, walking in, shooting Saros to save on him again. Panthers about four. Ekholm with a shot, Driedger the stop. Now it's Forsberg. Ekholm again, couldn't handle it. Barkov charging in, Barkov's got a shorthanded breakaway. Barkov against Saros, and Saros with the pad save.
I think these players, the Panther players, should shoot that puck. Make your move. And you see Saros, he just anticipated that Barkov's going to make a highlight reel deke and get a wide open goal. But
moves in, try to get it back to Yandel. Now he does. Ekblad, cross ice tipped away. Yandel will shoot, knocked down in front. Hornquist jamming away at it. And we get the whistle.
Underneath Saros, here the Panthers working around. Shot right on and taking a couple of cross checks from behind, but Hornquist, he knows that that's coming. He anticipates it. Look at the positioning and the balance that he has.
Even strength now. Anthony Duclair shaking and baking along the boards. Puts it out in front, deflected on goal, and Saros will cover up. Still stuck in the corner. It rolls to the line. Ekholm couldn't hold it in. Duclair is after it. The net is empty. Anthony Duclair will salt it away. And the Panthers will win it over the Predators. Florida will go to 9-0-1 this year after a loss.
It's extra attacker, but the Panthers just protected those dangerous areas and then a loose puck. And there, the skill and the speed of Anthony Duclair. He took... And how about the shutout for Chris Driedger? Amazing. Hadn't played in seven games. And he comes back and makes 21 saves.